situation around self-styled godman Sant Rampal's ashram complex in Haryana's Hisar district turned into a battleground on Monday when Central Reserve Police Force and five companies of Rapid Action Force cordoned off the area. Rampal's disciples, including women and children, have camped outside his ashram for over a fortnight to prevent the police from taking him into custody. Police on public address system announced that those willing to go home may leave. The controversial godman is evading the arrest on the poor health grounds. Rampal is facing charges of murder, inciting mobs and contempt of court. Non-bailable warrant were issued against Rampal on November 5th. However, he was not arrested.